One of Maud's most pleasant tasks in recent years has been to work the popular Santa specials round the Edinburgh suburban circle, starting from Waverley Station. Fragile state of this elderly locomotive, it's unlikely to be allowed on British rail tracks for much longer. But for the present, we can still enjoy the sight of her in the setting of a city terminus with the classic Edinburgh skyline. After leaving Carlton Tunnel, Maud accelerates towards Portobello Junction. Old locomotives require special handling, and the crew devised a unique method of driving not normally found in the handbook. After Portobello, the train took the spur that curves westwards to Nidri West Junction, where it joins the old suburban line, now only used by freight. Just after the suburb of Craigmillar, Maud steams through open country, past the well-known landmark of Arthur's Seat, seldom viewed by the traveller from the south side. After passing the University Sports Ground at Preston Field, the climb stiffens considerably. Maud has to be flogged a bit to make the grade. If he's old enough, the driver may remember that he used to shut off steam here for Newington Station, the halfway point on the suburban circle. The alignment of the track still leaves a clear gap where the station platform used to be. May be Edinburgh's most respectable suburb, yet you'd hardly think so to look at the remains of its station. After rejoining the main line at Dalry, Edinburgh Castle comes into view. From beneath the colonnade of the Scottish National Gallery, Maud emerges into daylight again and arrives back at Waverley Station. Further north,